Your father and I are getting a divorce.
It's about time.
Hello? Mom?
I don't see you for 20 years. You've been through something traumatic.
Can we please not talk about it?
You're welcome to stay, as long as you don't mind sharing the nest with a few other feathered friends.
Mom, I was hoping that while we're here, you can keep your extracurricular activities under wraps.
I will be a shining example of upright citizenship and constitutionality. Mom!
Well, good morning. Good
morning. There's a naked man sitting next to my daughter eating cereal.
Yeah, it's okay, Mom. It's organic.
Hey, it's nice meeting y'all.
Looks like you're suffering from halted tongue.
You mean writer's block?
You need a muse.
How could I help you?
What do you recommend?
Well, we move a lot of lamb chops.
Well, could you pick on a more helpless animal?
Can I interest you in some veal?
You remember my daughter, Diana?
Hey there. Your mom's something of a legend around here. She talks about you all the time.
Let me guess. Tight-ass lawyer in need of a soul transplant.
That is true.